All right, here we go. Here's the 2005. Oh shit. Car set, of course, the original cut mod. Hopefully everything goes well and let's win this race. The classic Kevin Harvick paint scheme. Yep. Those were the days. Crazy.
Coming to the green, buddy. Coming to the green. Let's go get him.
Alright, here we go.
Paint the cars off. Be ready.
Got a merry little push here. And
green flag,
green
flag.
Flags out. Here
green,
we go.
Green, green.
Come on, Moomer, let's go, let's go. I'm pushing. Alright, here he goes. That'll help it hard. Yep. Alright, do I ditch him? I don't know.
Inside. Still there.
Maybe now.
Three wide, 12 of them inside.
Drop off the two
inside.
Car. Okay, now he's gonna
still
go.
There, inside.
Alright, here we go, Rusty.
Still there, inside. Three wide, 12 of them inside. Inside.
Gonna drop to the middle.
Still there, inside.
I don't know if I can do it.
Still there, inside. Three wide, you're in the middle.
Oh, we didn't go be gotta go
line,
faster than 170.
Inside.
Oh,
still
slide
there,
up.
Inside.
Yeah, car's pretty tight. It's always
still
tight.
There, inside.
Push. Where am I? Oh, there's one too.
Still there, inside.
Oh, shit,
point,
I'm
zero,
cool.
Seven.
I can't help
still
Burton
there.
Right now. Okay, not a good way to start out the race.
Three wide, 12 of them inside. Inside.
Really tight.
Still there, inside.
I really gotta turn it. Or else I'm falling to the back.
Still there, inside.
I gotta make a stupid move if I wanna
still
get
there
to the front. Here I go. Oh, this is bad. Oh, lift.
Three wide, you're in the middle.
Lift, sure.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Three wide, you're in the middle. Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear high.
Wimmer.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear low, buddy.
Come out,
push. Three wide, you're in the middle.
The old 97.
Clear high.
Oh, come on. I'm
about
to make a stupid
still
move.
There, inside.
Oh, but a car on the wall.
Still there.
Push to push.
All clear.
Nope, actually, nope. Yep, car is
inside.
So tight. Ah, Wimmer. Oh, wait, no, I got the clear. No.
Still there.
Oh, shit. Yes.
Clear
low, okay. Harder than I
still
thought.
Clear
so stay
low,
high. Just gotta make stupid
inside.
Moves to make. To get some positions.
Still there, three wide, you're in the
I'm
middle.
On the move
still
here. I'm like Dale
clear
Jr.
Three wide,
yeah.
In
I'll be all aggressive and stuff.
Three wide, you're in the
I see Johnson, Truex, and Marlin up there,
inside.
Trying to form a line. Oh, there's Riggs.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Three wide,
come on,
in the middle.
Come on.
Inside.
I just want to clear the outside. Alright, five laps to go. I'm not going to win this race. Trying to get as many positions as possible. Ah, here comes Bill Elliott.
Three wide, you're in the middle.
I didn't see that car much
in
2005. Junior right there.
Outside.
The old number 8. It's so
one
bad in 05.
Inside, three wide, you're in the middle.
Push.
Inside, three wide, you're in the middle.
Now we gotta make something
inside,
happen here.
Three wide, you're in the middle.
Car in the wall, car in the wall.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Inside, outside.
Picking up some speed.
Outside,
almost up to 180.
Wide, you're in the middle.
Outside, lift, lift, lift.
Three
ah!
Wide, you're in the middle.
Johnson.
Inside,
the guy was on the
outside,
cover.
Inside,
boom.
Outside,
put him in the wall.
Inside,
oh shit. Yeah, there he goes! The middle's probably the worst place to be in a super speedway. Oh, there's Riggs. Block Riggs. Don't let him go. Oh shit. I shouldn't loose this car up before. I forgot. Okay, now the whole middle line's blocked. Everyone's going for it now. I'm surprised there's no wreck yet.
There, inside, three wide,
and heavily lighted cause one hit. We should be able to... Damn it, there's more cars dumping on the outside line. They're trying to go. I don't know if it's going to work for them. It's not Boyer or Blaney, whoever you are. So. Push. Come on, push. There's more cars on the outside. Here we go. So tight. So hard to drive. I want to stay in the middle here. Give Elliott a hell of a push. Yeah, here we go. Oh, God. Mike Bliss. Come on. Alright, going to the bottom. Gotta cover the bottom. Cover the bottom. Oh, boy. Oh, you gotta crash. You gotta crash. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, Kurt Busch. Oh, shit. I should have done that. Whoops. My mistake. I'm still in it, though. Alright, I got to play around for a bit. More clear. Maybe Nemechek can give me a push. Time to make a stupid. Oh, fuck! Come on! Okay. We're good. We're so good. Okay, we're okay right now. Okay, white flag. Time to do something stupid. Here we go. It's Gordon and Newman up front. Oh, no! Hamilton! Oh, that was close. I think this is Blaney's car. Okay, never mind. Thought I got to the bottom, making some moves. Come on. My teammate. Come on, let's do something. Oh shit, no, don't go there. Don't go 4 wide. That's called a wreck. Oh, Newman's gonna win this race. Unless something goes wrong. Come on, let's try to beat Blaney! Wreck! Oh shit! I finished 5th! Oh, I'm gonna come upside down! Don't hit me! Yes, good job. Didn't hit me. Hey, 5th place! Not bad. Cause a wreck at the end. Like most Daytona night races. Oh, we got another wreck.
Everything look okay in the back? Fender work there, kid.
Kyle Petty's. Is that Leffler? Leffler. Oh, boy. Oh, it's sad to see that car now. Anyway, we got 5th. Hey, we got 5th, man. I don't believe it myself. Once I got to the bottom, went straight through, sort of. I helped Blaney, I guess, before Clint Boyer took over. But yeah, let's just drive into pit road. 5th place, not a win, but yeah. And I destroyed Richard's car, 2 of them. Oh, at least I think we could just easily repair the body, but the engine might need some work. I don't know the rest, but we didn't wreck so hard. We're okay. Pack it up, go to Talladega. Should be okay. Win that race. Let's go to Talladega next. Kevin Harvick's car again. Let's do it after.
Your road speed 55,
3500 seconds. Okay, right here. Alright, let's take a look at that replay. Alright, here it is. Let's just go back a lap with 2 laps to go. So that's just full. So I'm drafting with Kurt Busch, dropped to the inside, and I almost wrecked him. There he is. Luckily he didn't wreck all of us, which was good. so I get to keep on going. I crossed the line 27th with 2 laps to go. Okay, Nemechek, he gave me one hell of a shot. I drive a Martin, I drop to the inside, I almost make it 4 wide. Just squeeze to the bottom. What a move by me. Yeah. 3 wide, almost 4 wide up ahead. 32, Hamilton. He had problems. I think that helped us for a bit. You know, good thing we weren't pushing, because that would have been bad. And right when he crossed the line, man, that's got to be a heartbreak. Car just fails on him, and yeah, he's out of it. So at the line, we were 20th, we gained 7 spots. So we just kept going. We just drafted the 07, just passed everyone on the outside. Stewart hung out the dry. Labonte did not help him. Kind of like a role reversal. I pushed Blaney a bit too hard, but he recovered. I kept pushing, kept pushing, kept pushing. Stewart hung strong, trying to hang strong. So, let's see. So I'm trying to get as many positions as possible. I dropped to the bottom. So, let's see. So, wait. So I punted Blaney. I hooked Rusty Wallace. Wait, hang on a minute. Finished 8th. I don't know why I said 5th. Did it say, I could have sworn it said 5th. I think that's a glitch, maybe. Yeah, I think, yeah, it's a glitch. Small bug or something. I guess my crew chief for a spotter couldn't, there's too much going on, and then when he finally announced my position, I was 5th. Okay, I think that's why. So I caused a wreck at the end. Not a big one like usual, but I still caused one. Yeah, made it to the end. Finished 8th. And look at Mayfield. Wow. Almost. Almost. Alright, let's do Talladega next. Gonna put him in one video because, you know, it's more convenient. So, yeah. Alright, on to Talladega. Classic. Alright, here we are.
Drivers, fire up your engines!
Alright, this I'm a bit scared of, because there's probably going to be a wreck on the first lap. I'm going to do everything I can to avoid it. So. So what a race at Daytona, huh? Wow! Finally, I do a race and didn't have to restart it. Which is good. And here's Kyle Busch, Kevin Harvick's rival. He was his rival before he got into the cup. Man, things are so different 11 years ago. Now look at these cars. All the classic paint schemes. It's amazing. So many years has gone by. I never dreamed NASCAR being what it is nowadays. I'm gonna cheat. Here we go. Come on. Actually, it's not considered cheating because. Yeah. Or is it? No. They still have single file restarts.
Green.
Oh, I didn't cheat. Push cobbles for a bit. I don't know what year, I think it's maybe the year when they had double file restarts, maybe? When they, you know,
outside, player high.
Stopping, you know, the drivers to pass at all before it starts finish line. Alright, behind my teammate, but I don't want to be with him right now. I dropped to the bottom, of course. But there's probably going to be a wreck soon, so I better make my up to the front quick. Alright, they're opening the inside for me, thank you, I'll take it.
Three wide,
go up
them outside.
Oh boy, now I'm loose.
Still there.
Okay, this is the total opposite of Daytona now. Now I'm loose. Oh god, Mayfield almost wrecked himself. Came down on McMurray. Man, I'm slipping and sliding. Yeah, move out of my way or you're gonna get wrecked.
Here a little bit, a lot of you guys are coming back to it. I need to keep knowing what you've been doing. Now
trying to, man.
God.
Okay. Hang on to it. Ah. No, they're blocking the inside for me. Okay, let's push Bliss for a bit. Hang on to the steering as hard as possible. Ah. Lift. Okay. Pass a few more cars here.
Yep. Hold your line. 52.2523.
I don't want to do that. Remember, never bump draft in the turns. Nope. Oh, got a wreck in turn one. Alright, good thing we made up to the front. But there still could be a wreck up front here. Just gotta go by him, buddy. Ah! Whoa! Oh boy. Don't wreck. Please don't wreck. See what happens when you push too hard? Pushing the corners? Oh, something like that. Good thing that they didn't crash. Whoa! Push the old one. Alright, drop to the inside. Push triggers again. Jeff Green's leading. Oh, we got another crash in turn one. We're fourth right now. Alright. They would get the lead, no problem.
Inside. Still there, inside.
43, 43. 3
wide,
global
inside.
Boom.
Hold your line. Inside.
Still
there, inside.
Oh, God.
Wide,
oh, shit.
Inside.
I don't like what I see behind my mirror. Oh, God. Inside. They're passing us. Oh, God.
Still there, inside. Keep digging.
Alright, come on, Jeff. Oh, shit. Wait, did Jeff Green have problems with Harvick? Ah, never mind. Screw him. Let's go.
Okay.
Or was it someone else? Don't help Green. Look at this run I'm getting. Oh, I'm in the wall. Damn it. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. That's Quapple. Quapple's right there, man. Oh, that's 77, man. That's fun seeing that car. Just hang around. I remember 2004, the first time I seen that car, who drove it. Didn't even know how to pronounce the name. Brendan Gaughan. Come on. Who's that in front? Oh, it's Dale Jr. Oh, shit. Ah, Dale Jr. leading a town. There you go. Okay, I got some room. I can drop the figures again. Yeah, Jr. got Carl Edwards. Got Mark Martin. Mark Martin did his teammate. Okay. Calm down. Bad idea to go to the top. But I'm doing everything I can to push these guys to the front. And I'm... Oh, we got a crash. Oh, God. Alright, I can just lay back and come to the bottom. I have to go. Right, we got plenty of time. So we have 4 to go this time. Nice day here, Talladega. Alright, back on the bottom here. Hopefully I don't screw up. Push the 4 car. And Marlin, right? Whoa, shit! Turn the wheel! Oh, fuck. Who wrecked me? Right? Oh, God. Oh, Ryan Newman just plowed into the front. I guess being on the bottom wasn't a good idea at all, because now that just happened. The fuck, man. I just slapped the wall. Oh, it's a tire rub, man. Every time I rub tire, that's pretty much it for you. It's almost 95% of the time. Okay, I moved up. Green went down. You know, if I didn't turn to the left, I probably would have gotten Robbie Gordon. I try to save it, and then I slap the wall, fly into the air. Damn it. We had a good race going, now I gotta restart. Yeah, I think that was mostly my fault. Even though green came down, I went up, you know, made it pretty obvious. And there I went. Yeah, thanks a lot, Jeff Green. Yeah, it's all your fault. You know, you didn't want to go, you want to drag the brakes and shit, huh? You want to fuck around, huh? I could have helped you! But no, I just remembered, I think. I should have stayed on the outside. It's the line you least expect. Holy shit! Hamilton just got molested. Sort of. Okay. Yeah. Look at that. Blaney just plowed him on the right. Holy shit. Big wreck. I can't believe it. I had such a good race going on. And I just kept going and I slammed the wall. Stewart got collected too. I don't believe this. Well, I'm out of the race. Let's just continue. There's only like a couple laps left. So, yeah. I'm gonna commentate. Who's leading the race? Alright, Greg Biffle. Alright, time to do my commentating and stuff. Greg Biffle up front, got Scott Riggs second, and got the 40 car, and Marlin. And now you got the 4 car of, who drove this car again? Okay, I think I know. Yeah. Can't see from here. 3 wide for the race lead. 3 underdogs. Up front. Here comes Robbie Gordon. Michael Waltrip. Brian Vickers right behind. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Greg Biffle. Mike Bliss are the ones who remain in the lead pack. Jason Leffler hanging around in 10th. As his teammate Bobby Labonte, got Martin Truex Jr. and Joe Nemechek. 2 laps remaining left at Talladega. Robbie Gordon up front, trying to go for his 4th career win. Dale Earnhardt Jr. in the 8 car, struggling all season long. But Talladega, one of his best tracks, trying to get his 6th Talladega win. But Mike Bliss, who has never won in a cup car, trying to make a move, but he can't seem to do it. Falls back in line. Greg Biffle right behind him. Scott Riggs as well. Junior now in a very good position. He's now 2nd. Drafting with Robbie Gordon, his teammate on the outside. But he has a good gap between himself and Mike Bliss. And there goes Junior. Now he's going to make the move. He's going to make the move now. Car's fast up front. Coming to the white flag, fans on their feet, all cheering for Dale Earnhardt Jr. to get that lead away from Robbie Gordon. But here comes Greg Biffle in the 16 car, got a hand, one hell of a push from Scott Riggs in the number 10. The 4 car right behind him. Will they make a move? Biffle has never won Talladega. Jr. looking, he's staying on the bottom, looking, well he's staying in the middle, looking to the bottom. Riggs is now going to go with Biffle. No, they're going to go 4 wide. 4 wide contact. That's what Junior wants to see behind in his rearview mirror. But they could still get a run in the trial. Remember where the start-finish line is. Coming off the final corner. I don't think they can do it here. They're coming up on slow traffic, but it does not matter. Junior cuts to the bottom. Checkered flag is out. And Dale Earnhardt Jr., how do I fail to say his name, will win it at Talladega. A much needed win for Junior right there. Marlin coming in home 2nd. And the 4 car coming in 3rd. I think Riggs got 4th. Yes, he did. And Michael Waltrip takes home 5th. What a race! Good race! Only I won the damn race. Junior wins it. Yeah. Well, this is just NR, so I'm not gonna go jumping up and down because Junior won. I wanted to win. But no, I fucked up. Damn it. Well, good race, good ending, you know. I thought Junior couldn't do it, but looks like even in the NR world, he could still win. He could still, you know, block and stuff and move around. It's like the game knows. That's scary. Alright, full race results, like I always do. So here it is. Yeah, Junior, Marlin, 4, Riggs, alright, slightly top 5. Vickers, Biffle, Mike Bliss, Robbie Gordon, and Joe Niemczyk. Top 10, I finished 33rd after wrecking. Got a few other wrecks. We should take a look at them right now. So right at the start, look where Junior was. He was all the way at the back. I could not believe he didn't wreck once, and there I was, making my moves. So let's skip on ahead. Let's see, the first wreck over here. They said turn one. Nope, next lap. Yeah, okay, they're going 4 wide here. This is most likely. Oh, it's 40 and 40. Oh, no. Nope, 38. Right, so. Oh, and Gordon, he just got clipped at the last second. Jimmy Johnson, too. Wow, I didn't expect that. So Sadler, McMurray, Gordon, and Johnson were the first to wreck. I don't even know who wrecked the next time around. And oh, the 22 had trouble. His car was smoking. Was that causing another wreck or what? I don't think so. He cuts to the bottom. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, okay, he's good. Alright, next lap. Just search for any cars missing. They're going 4 wide here. Not a problem, sort of. Yeah, that's me. And I made that stupid move going to the top. And Junior was leading the race at the same time. Alright, so we already reviewed my wreck. It's probably another wreck. Kyle Busch was in it. Let's see what happened here. Hey, wrecked. Alright. Has to be on this lap. Okay. Oh, this is pretty interesting. Oh, it's Kurt Busch again, but this time he actually spun out. Big wreck for him. Wallace, his future ride. Oh, 9 got a little contact there. Busch goes around. And Kyle Petty, Kyle Busch. Burton, Mayfield, Kenseth, and John Andretti. Mayfield hit hard, so yeah. I don't even know what happened after that. Alright, anyways, let's take you to victory lane. Yeah.